Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. My name is Dustin. I am a subject matter expert in the systems management space. Today, I will be going over the Deice Pain functions in OpenManage Enterprise. So Deice Pain function means if we click on a device and we click on the name of the device, it's going to take us to the actual Deice Pain of this asset, right? And what we'll see is on this top here, we have a lot of options. I'm not going to go over every single one. A lot of them are very self-explanatory, but I will go over the ones that we consider to be the most important. So we'll start with just the overview tab. And what we'll notice is that we have some health sensors. We have our most recent alerts filtered to just this device. We have the ability to launch virtual console. And we have, you know, different information like system uptime, management IP, just a snapshot of some info about the device. Another option we have here is troubleshoot. So if we look at the troubleshoot dropdown, we have the ability to reset the iDRAC, which is important. We have the ability to pull TSR and support assist collections. And we have the ability to run diagnostics. Another good one here is remote command line dropdown. So from here, we can do a rackadm CLI command directly to the device or an IPMI CLI command directly to the device. At the end, I'll show you how to do just a quick rackadm command just to show how that works. So let's go ahead and move over to the hardware tab. In hardware, we have basically a full inventory of every component. So that's really helpful. You can see configuration of components like the network devices and the NICs, also the PERC storage controller. We can see different health sensors for components. You can see licenses, firmware inventory, lots of good information in here in terms of what you're gonna see in the inventory in the tab, hardware tab. Move over to firmware for a moment. And if we look at the firmware tab, this is where you can upload and apply a single firmware update to a system. And so instead of, some people do their firmware updates for multiple systems, but if there's just one system you need to update, you can go in the device and go straight to firmware tab and update it directly. Hardware logs. So this is helpful because you get a full alert history of the device, whether it be a health rollup or an actual alert. And then you can also export this to a file and it'll just save it. Configuration inventory tab. So this is, I don't have any information here right now because I don't have the license for it, but this is where you can configure the BIOS, iDRAC, RAID, etc. It's not extremely organized, but it's better to use exported XML from iDRAC or the TSR. Now let's go back to our remote command line. And I'm just gonna show y'all real quick. The biggest thing I wanted to show you here is that normally we would do something like this, like rackadm get sysinfo, right? Now the thing is that OpenManage Enterprise automatically puts the rackadm in for you because you chose rackadm. So that's kind of something you gotta remember. So you're gonna remove that part. You also don't have to do the remote options because it'll put that part in for you too, as well as past credentials. So let's see what happens if we just do get sysinfo. And as we can see, it did give us all the info. So that's it. I hope you enjoyed my video going over Deice Pain functions in OpenManage Enterprise. Thank you and have a wonderful day.